get one of those vultures one day. I'm gonna get
one. I don't know why it's so important to you.
With this film, we wanted to honor the past, but we also wanted to do something fresh. Part of that is casting.
You're gonna love it here. This place is amazing.
I really love The Lion King, so I feel really blessed to be a part of it.
It was just crazy getting such an iconic role.
Let's do this.
And I was super excited.
John gave JD and I so much freedom to create that great relationship between young Nala and young Simba.
Pinja! You owe me an apology.
Yeah, scene 55.
Let's just play around with it.
For an animator, what's incredibly valuable is the performance of the actor. So instead of doing motion capture, we wanted to film the actors performing together as much as possible.
Hakuna Matata!
Hakuna Matata!
Most people get a bigger reaction when we say it. Okay.
So we got a very human performance at the heart of this very technical film.
It's a lion! Run for your life! Boom!
How much research did I do? I've been living as a meerkat for about 4 years now, but I still kept my phone.
Who is the brains of this operation?
I researched how hyenas and lions actually don't like each other at all.
That's perfect, because I am starving.
If you're asking me whether I lived as a bird for 6 months, no.
Sire, hyenas in the Pride Land.
All I have is this voice, louder or softer.
The cast is just amazing, and we're very excited to have Beyoncé as Nala.
Where have you been? And I think it's very important that Mr. James L. Jones came back for the voice of Mufasa.
Remember who you are.
This has been a really incredible experience. I don't think there has been anything made this way before. It's just beautiful.
You see, he lives in you.
It's wonderful to have the tremendous opportunity to bring something fresh and new and different while still maintaining the spirit of the original Lion King.